Good morning, Dragons. First of all, I've just got to give a shout out to two special Dragons this morning. First of all, to Emily in Mrs. Aguilar's class. If you don't know Emily, you've got to meet her. She is an engaged fire breather. Oh yeah, Emily was one of Mrs. Aguilar's Dragons of the Month for engagement, and boy, is she engaged. She works hard every day and gets involved. Way to go, Emily. We are so proud of you. And now I want you to meet Caleb from Mrs. Morash's class. Caleb is a beast on the dance floor and comes to school every day with a big attitude and big dance moves. Don't take my word for it. Check him out. Yeah, way to go, Caleb. We have a lot of special dragons with a lot of great talents and skills. You know what is strange, though? Even though this year has been a lot like riding a roller coaster, there's been ups and downs and it's been wild, I feel as if I've gotten to know so many more of you than I ever could have otherwise. I feel like we've gotten to share a lot of stuff about a lot of people through Firecast. And I'm thankful for each and every one of you. I hope that you know that as a Davis Dragon, you are a pretty special kind of student. You are a pretty special, important, and unique kind of person. And we, all of us, all your teachers, are so honored to get to teach you and watch you grow. Don't forget to have your teacher submit the Real Dogs Read form if you'd like a journal to earn some free gear this summer. Otherwise, I'm going to keep them down in the main office and you can see Mrs. Fabi or Miss Lupe to get a journal if you haven't got one yet. The link, of course, is posted right here on the Fire page. Have a great day, Dragons, and I will see you tomorrow.